Anacapri, it's so charming.
The best meal we've had in Italy so far.
We're in Capri!
We're off to Capri now!
Yeah!
Castle. Look at all these people going to Capri. Definitely have to come back to visit the castle. I don't think I've ever seen a real castle before.
Boat ride going.
So far.
Awesome.
Fresh orange juice for glow. Where is Tim? Well, that's a funny story. Because Tim left all of our money in the safe at the hotel in Naples. It's about $2,000. He only realized it once the ferry had left, so he is going straight back to Naples. He took the 9:15 ferry, and I don't know when he'll get back, but I'm assuming it will take at least 3 hours. Crazy times in Capri. Looks like there's an 11:10 high-speed boat from Naples back to Capri.
I really hope that Tim makes that boat.
I've been drinking this juice for like an hour and a half, and I only have 5 euro left. It was 6 euro, so I'm like... It stopped raining, yay! I'm just getting some air, freeing up the table at the restaurant where I've been sitting for, oh man, more than 2 hours. Oh, it's gorgeous here.
That earlier boat.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Yay! Now yeah. Our holiday can continue.
Awesome.
The famous convertible taxis of Capri. But the tops are all up right now. Hello! So our room is just here. This is just the most beautiful room at our bed and breakfast. Oh my gosh!
Anacapri is the other town on the island of Capri, and it's quite far from the marina, but I think it's worth it to stay here. We have to show you the view outside.
Got a really nice sun deck. Beautiful pool. This is the life. Capri life. Anacapri life.
Catch the bus to Anacapri. Hey, Puka! Touchdown! Excellent.
over there is the Amalfi Coast. Now, we're not gonna have time to go there on this trip, but we'll definitely be back.
Oh,
his
yeah.
Husband?
Yeah,
he says, oh, yeah.
There she goes.
From the property is amazing. This lion has the best view in Capri. Having leather shoes and sandals made is really big in Capri. All the designs.
Someone's got brown lips. And brown teeth. Very cute. How's your gelato?
So good.
Awesome.
One gelato a day, right?
Exactly.
Loving all of these tiles. Every house and business has one. Check out this lovely restaurant next to the church for dins. Salad looks great.
The grilled vegetables look fantastic. Lamb chops.
This is what we've been waiting for. This is definitely the best meal we've had in Italy so far.
Yeah, 100%. These are the remnants of our dinner.
Cleaned it up.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a rainbow. So we think we've found the famous staircase that leads to Capri.